To see who's going to open for each person tonight. And so each of our guests chose who's opening for them tonight. And so it's very exciting that they got to have that opportunity and that they're going to perform for you tonight as well. But before we start, I want to hear a thunderous round of applause for Billy Blair, our company. And on a side note, today is Billy's birthday. These individuals to visit me at my home bar, which is The Lodge, where I perform in drag, usually every Friday. You're welcome, come see me. And I go by the name of Maria Sparks, and they were just the most fantastic individuals to have in the audience that last night, I have to tell you. It was just humbling and just an honor to have you on my side, honestly. So thank you. So again, my name is Scott Rubel. I'm Artistic Director for Authentic Community Theater. July 10th, we are opening our Black Box Studio downtown Hagerstown. Are you excited for that? Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, we are making strides and doing some big things. And it's today's concert that proves all the wonderful things that Authentic Community Theater can bring to you here in our little town of Hagerstown. So, without any further ado, opening for Tice Green tonight is Lindsay Lipka. Give it up!
I also am am randomly a runway model on the show Project Runway, if any of you have seen Project Runway. So look for it this fall. I was on last season. They brought me back this season. Very happy about it. I do not sing or do anything other than just look very mean and walk down the runway. So there's that. This is hilarious because, like, I think in the last year I've done exactly one in-person gig since like March of last year, and so I'm happy that things are opening up and we're able to come out and sing and do this amazing stuff. Here is a song from a show that I love. It's called Carousel, and we're just gonna give you a little mix, a little hodgepodge today, some musical theater. You like musical theater? Good, because it would be very bad if you didn't. You would be very unhappy. Okay, cool. But somehow I can see just exactly how I
Oh,
Give it up for Billy Blair, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Billy, also an incredible friend to me and a total doofus in all of the best ways. I consider myself a doofus too. Stop yelling.
Okay.
We'll talk about this back home. Okay, but that's not why you came. All right. What's that? Okay. So. Inside jokes, we love it. Okay, so as I mentioned, I'm about to start back on Jesus Christ Superstar. Has anybody ever seen or heard Jesus Christ Superstar? So, this is basically the first number in the show, and it opens up the whole show, so I hope you like it.
Have you forgotten how it does?
Okay.
All right, here's the deal. So there's a show that opened on Broadway, I think, in 2016. It's a little show you probably haven't heard of. It's called Hamilton. And basically, ever since that show opened, I have been longing to play one role, just one role, one very pivotal role. And if I were to do that, it would go a little something like. You say the price of my love's not the price that you're willing to pay.
Help me.
Yes. Thank you.
crazy. But it's so wonderful to have all this beautiful talent. Sitting back here and watching the magic that comes out of Billy is pretty amazing too. Give it up for Billy. Yeah, it blows me away. So, without any further ado, this next young lady had a beautiful smiling face last night as she watched me in the crowd, and it was so nice to see her having just the best time of her life. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome to the stage this beautiful little creature by the name of Ellie McLemore!
Cheerleading squad, so she ruined everybody's lives to get to the top, and she's singing it in the song.